I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's Double MD, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 5 of our Sonic Adventure 2 Let's Play. And guys, if you missed last episode, we chased the president down with Tails, and then we also had to deal with some annoying ghosts with Sonic, so that was fun. Today, looks like we're going to be looking for three parts of a key with Knuckles here. How the hell are we supposed to get past this stuff? Angry man. Okay. Hora hora. How do I... Okay. We need to break these boxes. Ah. Does this do anything? Does this do anything? I found a skunk. Guess we need to go back this way. Ah, we got an upgrade. So these will allow us to break the iron containers. Okay, that makes sense. Here we go. Wrong platformer. Where the blue flame is. Okay, I don't know where that's at, but alright. Oh no, here's a blue flame. Are there more blue flames? That's a green flame. There's blue flames as well.
Hey, stop it! Thanks, man. Stop it! Thank you for holding me, but you were kind of rough.
Big ghost. We've yet to find one of the pieces of the key, even. Have we been in here? I don't remember. I don't think we've been over here. So here's the green flame. More green flame. Really? Get the hell out of here, stupid ghost. Man, I've been having some trouble, like, with these knuckle stages, huh? Crazy. I remember them being so much easier, but... I mean, they're not difficult, but I just remember fighting this stuff a lot faster when I was a younger man, you know? I thought I'd get back up here. There's gotta be a way out of here. That's what I'm trying to do, Bobby. Excuse me. Maybe this side? There we go. Alright, so green flames are over there. Well, there's a little chart here, right? So this is green. We want to go to the blue side, though. We're on our way to the red room. This place is kind of huge, actually. God damn. I can't. So now we're in the red area. Come on. Okay, so now we're in the blue area, thank goodness. Nice, we got the first key. Only took us 10 minutes. Damn, this stage might be the entire episode. That's wild. Let's take a look at this. Two gatekeepers. Okay, I don't know what that means, but alright. Oh, that's actually near where we're at. Bird's head and human what body? Does that what it said? Just sit down here. Okay. Not bad. Bugs on patrol. Well, there's some bugs up here. Let's go this way, I guess. Five horizontal bugs. Oh, we're near it. We're really near it, okay.
It's closer.
There we go. Oh, I see it. It's actually floating in the sky. How do I get it? Gosh darn it. Hey, we did it. So the first one took us 10 minutes, the last two took us 3 minutes. So that's interesting. Whew. Got the D rank. Tough. It was tough, I agree. Gosh, we need 180 emblems if we're gonna do this. Man. Is that English?
What the? A ghost?
Is that my ex? Makes no sense. That thing is gross looking though. Look at that rainbow tongue. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I see. Oh god, I'm dead. So I gotta hit that hourglass. Surely something happens when I do. Oh, I see.
Hmm.
Okay, so that's what you gotta do. Ugh. I wonder if it's possible to hit him more than one time during each of those phases. Alright, so we just gotta do it two more times, it looks like. One more time, baby. Oh God. Oh no, he's gonna be difficult. Shoot. No! I was thinking I can maybe jump around him. No. No, we have to do this over again? Gosh darn it. What's his name? King Boom. Boo. Boom Boo. I was trying to glide into him and I just kept digging instead. No. Alright, here we go. One more time, baby. Crap. All the coins are over there. Shoot, nope. No, I want that coin. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. God damn it. No. What? Oh no, we're not gonna get him. Okay, we did. Whew. I'm trying not to grab all the coins this time. You little bastard. Here we go, one last time. Can we do it? No. Ooh, that was close. Stupid ghost. That was a tough one, though, I'll admit. Whew.
What a half.
I agree.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah. You little thieves!
Leave it to me. This time, I'll take your lives as well as the Chaos Emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests. Come off my servant.
Oh, snap. I remember there was like a boss fight here with Sonic. I couldn't remember what it was, though. Oh, that's right. A big golem of some sort. But we're gonna fight it next episode, guys. So thank you so much for watching. And until next time, I am the Maverick Mark Daniels. Bidding you farewell, peace, and one love. Bye!